Hello, this is Ben Bang, welcome back for another episode of PGM, Program Manager. Last time we left off, well, we just got to level 2, and likewise, the sound seems to still keep messing up. So, what I'm gonna do this time is, it's currently at a negative 7.5 decibels. I'm gonna knock it down to minus 20, if I can get it on the dot. I cannot. Let's see, minus 22, there we go. So, I got it down to minus 22 decibels right now. We're gonna see if it's still loud. I don't know how bad it will be, but we're gonna just go through it, and maybe 5 minutes in, 15 minutes in, this will be more of a shorter episode, but 15 minutes in, I'll stop, see how it is. Anyways, so we just got survival for the live stream capabilities, and what we're going to do is we're going to keep with the whole minimum effort, maximum gain strategy. We're going to keep playing ganks, keep going and gaining in terms of progression. And then we're gonna knock one out and go do some streaming. Streaming is the money, and playing ganked is the progression. Right now, just trying to progress, maybe get to 20,000 ranked or something. And what a good way to start off. Okay. So, that's. Oh, hey, we're already at 22. So, that. I believe we get 4 games in a day in one stream. This is game number 2. Some prime graphics on the display though. And okay. Okay, we didn't get a point up in knowledge, but we're still progressing a little by very little in some ways. Anyways. That was the second game. This is the third. And let's see if we can get a point of knowledge. That would be a bit nice. There we go. Oh, nice. We got like a victory this game. Oh, I think that might have been the first 10 of the series that we hit. So, sorry about that. Someone came in and asked a bit of a random question. It's always fun when that happens. Anyways, we'll go back up. Forgot what I was saying to like cut off. Honestly. We did good on focus this time. And I totally lost focus when I was interrupted, but hey, I think that was number 4. Now it's time to go do a stream. I want to keep doing FPS because that's the main focus of what this portion will be. And we did. I want to say that was the first 10. I'm not positive though. Anyways, just gonna go ahead and get some sleep. Go on to day 14. Anytime. There we go. Okay. So, gonna go play ranked. Trying to get the sniper to be prestige, or whatever you wanna call it. And also trying to get the whole levels up. Do we start off with a good day? No, we don't. Hey, there we go. Now you can call this a simulator. Okay. I mean, just get that one knocked out of the way. I don't know if I wanted to do that. Okay, yeah, so I basically made it so I can now have a team house if I wanted to get a team. Speaking of, we're gonna try getting into 20,000 and then look for the team, because the first team you get will usually pay you a sizable amount, I've noticed. Anyways. And if we can be paid just to be part of the team, then we should be able to focus on live stream more often. Anyways. I feel like I was getting quiet, so this should help a little bit. Anyways. Going onward, I will need to listen back to the recording and see if this does help at all. It's just like I naturally want to slouch in this kitchen chair I'm in. Come on, any day. It's not like you can even click to speed past that too. Which is maybe the most annoying part of it. Okay. FPS. Okay, there I go. 218, 158. That seems more like it. Oh, I was wondering why we were still like under 100. Anyways. What is this? Oh, yay, new fans. Let's go play ranked, and I can't get clicked to get out. There we go. Nice way to start off the day. I think I have quite a bit of points I need to spend. Oh, and we got to 20,000. Road to gold, I think, is what this will be. Yeah, there's another victory. Didn't really do much for the team this time. 19,000. Okay, so it looks like it's 15,000 or 10,000 I need to get into gold. Anyways, blue books, red books, yellow books. I gotta wonder, do I really only read these series of novels in this? Because I mean, that could probably explain why I don't have any ability to research. I think I don't know how long this will last, because again, the game is very repetitive. I'm debating whether or not I want to jump into management, because it's basically a whole different content altogether. And if I join a team, there's not much to do either. It's basically this. I mean, I can move out, I can get money to move out, but that's sort of what I'm doing too. This doesn't look like it will be a loss. Yep, it was one. Not much gained from it, but yay. Oh, I should have been streaming that time. Okay. Oh, no range, so we should be going in tomorrow with a good farm. Okay. I'm 18,574. I guess that's nice. Yeah, why not? Nope, no, not that. That's what I'm. Okay, yeah, we got this weapon off to gold. Okay. Let's see if we're gonna be good in this one after doing the upgrades. Nice, that was good. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. 17,000. I really would like to get gold in this. Because realistically, I've only played like an hour so far of this game, and we're less than 15 minutes into. It seems like we really shouldn't have one to be fair though. Okay. One last game of ranked before money stream. So why do people donate for live streams? Can I still not get this? I mean, seriously, why do people throw money at people? Oh, hey. At this rate, I'll be needing that money. Okay. Yeah, we're almost to level 3 anyways. That was nice. 277. Should I wait until gold, or should I just go and start looking for a team? Because I already have my weapon of choice maxed out. And I already have a specialty. It's just more or less, in the meantime, what am I doing? Oh. Yeah, okay, so it is 15,000. That's no big deal then. Let's try and get a little bit high on gold just to keep it there. Yeah, okay. That wasn't an issue. I'm not entirely sure how the system goes. I'm assuming bronze, silver, gold, maybe platinum, I don't know. Oh hey, it looks someone who plays Rocket League just a shade. Yeah. I didn't ever get that look. You join a Rocket League game and first thing out of your like chat is anyone looking for trade? And it's like no. Ask me this like at the end of the game, in the middle of the game casually. Don't make it seem like the only reason why you're even in a competitive, literally competitive match is just to trade. It doesn't make sense. Yep, I should actually start showing some Game of Gun Makers because that's actually a pretty interesting game. I've been thinking in the back of my head, like, what else can I do that's pretty much 2D. Anyways, those Game of Gun Makers, there's turmoil, but that doesn't have much to it either. No, there's Spelunky, but I don't know how well, it would handle Spelunky, the free version or the like, new version. I don't know. I'm pretty sure there was one other game I was thinking of too. I can't remember what it is offhand. Oh yeah, YouTuber's Life. So YouTuber's Life and Game of Gun Makers are two of them that I would be interested in doing. YouTuber's Life though was very annoying to me, just because of like the immersion-based match game that they play. And also the fact you gotta like become friends with people in order to hire them on as clubs. Now, Game of Gun Makers is a better version of Game Dev Tycoon, but it also has its issues with it. In Game Dev Tycoon, I also have, and it was hyped up so much that people didn't look at the flaws too well. And it has like a few design flaws that I find very annoying. So it's just like, what game should I choose that will probably not be as annoying? Okay, so. Right, this is also the video where we cranked down, where we all cranking down the game, by the desktop audio by like -22. I really need to listen back to this and see if it's good. If it isn't good, then I'll have to go by and just redo, like just mute it. So, what is something we've done this episode? We've gotten to gold, and we're still making like 25- oh. Yes, okay. So, we got gold. We got a golden sniper, and we're about to play- oh, I know, okay. So then, this will be- well, let's do one more stream. Anyways, so this is the final thing this episode, and then I'm just gonna cut it off at 20 minutes, or how long it will be in a minute. But I'm just gonna cut it off here after this, after I get some sleep. I'll be back. We're gonna possibly play some MMOs, and have a nice time. Alright, I'm going to bed. I hope y'all also have a nice night, and don't let the bed bugs bite. Ciao. Just gonna wait for this to get done. Okay, down. Alright, once again, have a nice night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Good day.